Hey there, everyone! Fuzen kuden here, and welcome back to Fuzen Plays Doorways. So, we're gonna continue from where we left off last time. It's obvious there's something deeper about these sculptures. But either way. Well, it doesn't seem like he was to give it up. Well. There's something about these little boxes. I don't think there's anything for me in that room right now. Let's continue with our search. There we are, we made it. So now we can continue with searching. Sculptor's sculptures. Very nice. Didn't really need it, but nice. Besides that other sculpture, I don't think there's anything else down here for us, everybody. So we're gonna make a walk. What does it say to you? I don't think there's anything down here for me at all. So let's see if we can just leave. Head back upstairs. Apparently not. I might have taken a wrong turn. I screwed myself up. So this weird thing, it looks like an Atari logo. I'm gonna go around and try to figure out a way out. Or a way further in, if you prefer. Don't think I'm supposed to be here. Oh, geez. Oh, I've explored most everything in this area. Unless that statue is not an extra action. This thing. for the moment. So I guess that I'll just end the video here, faff around off camera, and then figure it out later. So I'd like to thank you all very, very much for watching. Please tune in next time for more Fuzen Plays Doorways. And yeah, subscribe if you like my videos. There'll be more to come, hopefully with less faffing around. So have a great day, everyone. See you next time.